was Paul Fano able to take it to the 15-yard line, check the 7-yard line, and get the first down for someone ashore.